You don't gotta ask me twice. This is my favorite powder. This is the only powder I've used that is actually blurring. And it takes away the shine without it being too matte. And apparently this is the dupe for Charlotte Tilbury powder. I don't know about that, but I do like this more than the Kosas. Looks good on camera and in person. Look at that after and before. So not to mention this is so much cheaper.